How you doing, everybody? I'm Artist Brian Sheffield. It was good to have you with me today. We're going to do another piece of spray paint art for you today. And, this time I'm going to start off with some stars first. Bam, bam, bam. Bam, 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 bam. I'm going to get a few. I don't want a whole crap load. Because I'm going to do some special effects in the sky a little bit. Not a whole ton, but some. And see if we can't bring this on out. I'm going to do this little black hole right here in the corner. And I'll do it just like that. Come up with it like this. Just like that. We can lift that up. Come on, you got your little black hole nebula going on there. Might even want to kind of mess with this edge just a little bit. But try not to get inside of that blackness. You don't want to mess that up. Anyway, we're going to come off with this one first, and I'm going to do a little sun right here. Come off with some sun. I'm going to come off a little red. Just on the edges. And we'll come up and do just a straight lift. Just like that. And kind of lay this down. And you come back with this yellow. We're going to do a solar flare going in one direction. Kind of come off like this. Anyway, we're going to come straight off at this corner. And get some yellow. Some red. We're going to let that dry for a second. And we'll do some stuff over here with this. Hold this down, and remember, you want to kind of drag to do the Jupiter thing. You want to come off just like that. And now you want to go ahead and, since this is dried some, You want to come across and lift on this. You're going to get all kind of crazy, weird colors off in there. And that's really kind of what you wanted. I wanted it something like that. And you get this. Well, you come off with something just like that and kind of line it out on the edge. And you got to do it some white around here. You lift this up. Come on, you get rid of that because you're not going to need it again. And then you got to come back off with this yellow. All the way around. Damn it. Stopping up. Well, I guess that can's done. So we'll just go with what we got. You got to lift them as easy as you can so you can come off with something like that. And I want some white. And some green. And some black. And this is the plastic that the canvas came in. So you want to come off just like that. Get your script liner brush once again. Just line this out. Just like this. Now you come back with this white again. This green. Black. Like that. And come off, and I like that. I really like that. I don't even have to line that out. And then green again. And then black. And come out one more time. Come out like that, and of course we want to kind of cut in and kind of come up here and finish this piece off. And you come in with some green. And then black one more time. Of course, you go on like that, and of course you want to sign it. Once you put my BS up in there, you know what that stands for, everybody. Bull stuff. Anyway, y'all have a good one.